Tasty with Tally in the house!
Hi, welcome to Tasting with Tally. We're live at Howlin Ray's in Chinatown. We got here about 12 o'clock. Right now it's 12:30. Apparently it's like a 3-hour line, but tune in and I'll let you guys know how it goes. So we've been here for an hour and a half and we're really close. Who's excited? Woo! They're not excited. We're live at Howlin Ray's. It took about an hour and 40 minutes to get in.
Perfect. I got your half tenders. Who have the X-Tod?
We're like sharing them.
Excellent.
Here
you
I just want to be in the video.
You want to be in the video?
Maya
just wants
to
be live. Say hi to Grandma. I'm on the internet. Hi, Mom. I made it. Hey. Okay. Please let me know if you guys need anything else. I'm also going to bring you guys some gloves, okay?
Okay.
Okay, excellent. Yeah, my name's Jamie, by the way.
I'm the bodyguard.
I call my videos Tasting with Tally.
Hey, Tasting with Tally. You know what?
Yeah.
Hey, fellas. We got Tasty with Tally in the house!
They're so nice here, like, wow.
They gave us free banana pudding.
Free hot chicken.
I'm nervous.
You know what? I'm gonna put my hair up for this. Me and Jasmine are splitting chicken tenders, so we got extra hot and medium plus. Wanted to get Howlin, but they were like, that's a 2 to 3 day recovery. I'm gonna go. What do we do first?
I say do the X-Hot last. Just in case, I brought you guys knives and forks. I also brought you gloves. I suggest fill up yourselves up a little bit and then go into the X-Hot.
Yeah,
what are you guys doing for the next 1 to 2 days?
I'm going cycling tonight.
Cycling? Okay, you may want to take one bite and see how you do.
Yeah, and I'm going snowboarding on Saturday.
I'm like, what day is it today?
I'm kind of nervous.
So the warning that my guy Justin or Mario Kart gave you, it's for a whole portion, okay?
Yeah.
You guys just want to try it.
That's why we got medium.
See where you go, but eat everything normal first.
Guess who brought our banana pudding? For tasting, for talking, for enjoying.
Okay, we're starting off with the medium.
I have 54!
So it has medium, chicken, spices, coleslaw, and pickles. I got a medium because just in case the other ones are too hot, I don't want to like die. So here we go. Okay, this just tastes like amazing. I really like it. It's not too spicy where you can't handle it. It's like the perfect amount of spice.
I agree.
Yeah.
This is so good.
I'm giving this 5 out of 5 tally marks. Amazing. Like, I'm really excited that I got this in sandwich mode because I know I can handle this one. Now we're going to try the chicken tender. So this is medium plus. So this is the next level for my sandwich.
Wait, which one?
That's good. I like it. Oh, it's getting hot. I'm gonna chase it with a pickle. This one, I like the medium better so far. This one has like a hotter flavor. Oh, there's dip! This is gonna be a game changer. I like the dip. The dip made it better.
56!
Okay. I'm gonna give this one a 4 out of 5 because I like the medium better. But it's still amazing.
Are you okay? Is that medium?
The medium plus.
Yeah.
It's starting to burn.
So painful.
I still have the extra hot. The medium plus hit me hard. Oh, let me taste with bread. When I got here, I'm like, oh, I can handle Howlin, and now I'm like, okay, now I'm gonna try the fries. This is intermission. Okay, let me try the hot again. This is my third time trying it.
This one?
Hey, it is.
It's hitting me harder now. It didn't hit this hard the first time. The hot and the medium plus taste kind of similar. I don't really know the difference. I'm gonna give it four because I still love the medium. Okay, now I'm just gonna go for it and go for the extra hot.
You are?
I'm so nervous. This sauce, I don't know what it is. It's like a seasoned mayonnaise.
Did you finish it?
No. Do you think I finished it?
No.
I'm weak. Okay. We're gonna try extra hot. So the flavors are country, mild, medium, medium plus, hot, extra hot, Howlin. So they told me not to get Howlin because it's going so horny. This is the extra hot. This is the hottest we got today. Pinkies up. I don't know. I need to try it. Okay, here we go again. I feel like all the hot ones taste the same. Okay, here we go. We're gonna try this one again. Oh, they have like different flavors. This one has like a hotter flavor. I actually think that the extra hot tastes better than the medium. I'm really pleased with my experience here. Like, everybody's so kind and like, get a lot of free stuff. I'm dying. I feel it in my esophagus. The medium is my favorite. I give this one 5 out of 5 tallies. The other one's 4 out of 5 just because, like, I literally, I can't finish them because they're so hot. I highly recommend trying all of them for this experience. So they gave my friend a free Howlin. This is the hottest one. I'm literally going to die. Smells hot. Love you guys. Friends. What we're doing is the four of us are splitting one and none of us is gonna finish it. I feel like the effect is gonna hit me later. It's like when you take 5 shots and you're like, it's not hitting, and I feel like it's just all gonna hit me in like 3 hours in the bathroom. All my friends are dying. All my friends are dead. What's that song? Take me to the edge, all my friends are dead. Why does it feel like there's flames in my nose? So they gave us free banana pudding, which is like so nice. So kind. I'm gonna give them 5 stars on Yelp. Try this, it's really good. Oh wow. Banana pudding, 5 out of 5 tallies. I think because it was free, it made it 10 times better. But it's so smooth and it like, it kind of like pierces your throat for a little bit. That's good. I'm really glad that they gave us free banana pudding. That's basically it. Thank you for watching Tasting with Tally. I hope you guys enjoyed this video because I suffered so much. I waited an hour for you guys. I waited an hour and 40 minutes in line, which isn't even that bad. I woke up at 9 a.m. to get here. That's a lot. It's my day off. And I ate like 5 different flavors of hot chicken. So please, like, comment, and subscribe. have the day off because it takes like 3 hours. The people here are amazing. The service